This is going to feel good to play Monster Hunter again on a big screen. Not since the PS2 days have I done this. Let's rock and roll. Let's do single player. I think one of my friends is on for this. I'll play the game with him when it comes out. He looks creepy. I'm gonna go with the old grizzle man. Yeah, that's fine. Old Grizzly McGrizzle. Kitty! Want this one.
Meow.
I'm gonna call him Pocho. Pocho e Pocho. I only have one that I have not completed, and that's this one. So I'm gonna do this. I was not using the big heavy blade. I was using the twin blade, wherever that is. Is that it? I think that's it. Yeah, I was using this.
Partner, I'm getting chills. Nergigante. Just what kind of elder dragon could it be? Let's open up your map.
I don't wanna.
First thing you'll need to do is head to this area and look for evidence of Nergigante.
Yeah.
Next comes the hard part. You'll need to track it down and slay it within the allotted time.
Sorry, that probably blew someone's eardrums out.
Look. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces.
Bugs.
If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time.
I found it.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks open. Don't forget that. Hey, these shrubs look like the perfect place to hide.
I don't remember how to attack. There we go.
You're paralyzed. You have
to no. He's paralyzed too. Ow.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Look out, your health is low. Keep your distance and use a potion.
I don't even know what's going on, I can't see. Ow.
It's got you trapped.
Ugh.
Wait for a chance to escape. You're bound to get one.
Ho ho ho.
If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest.
Seeing reason, thank you. I heal! What the hell? Swimming!
While using the ghillie mantle, you'll be hidden from a monster's sight. Monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it.
Nope. Leave him alone. I see him. He didn't get far. Whoa, he just busted through a bunch of rocks, though. Wait, why am I still, like, almost... I just healed, like, four times. The hell? Stop targeting things. Did you? Oh my freaking god. I can't even move. Nope. I can't freaking move. Thank you.
wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Yep, can't even, that's cool. Okay, there we go. Come on. Is that him? That's him. He ain't tired no more. Oh, really? Oh, I ain't connecting to the PlayStation Network store to pre-order. I already have it pre-ordered.
partner, Nergigante. Let's open up your map.
Let's try and fight him again.
First thing you'll need to do is head to this area and look for evidence of Nergigante. Next comes the hard part. You'll need to track it down and slay it within the allotted time.
I do like the fact that monsters can just roam wherever they feel like it. No, don't lock onto them. Well, that didn't work. Oh, wait, I don't think he noticed. Fuck him up! Please don't roar. It hurts my ears. They are delicate. Give me your tail. Two hits and he killed me. Stop targeting things that aren't monster that want fight. Can't move. I don't even want to play the beta anymore, because every time I go to fight this thing, I can't move. Oh, I rolled right into that one. No, 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 no. Whew. Now your stupid tail doesn't do as much. Oh, now all the spines are back. Whee! Come on, get up, get up, get up! Are you fucking serious? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Move, you stupid tumbly bumbly idiot. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Why is Square use items? One hit. One hit from almost completely full health. I'm done with this beta. I can't do it. I can't. I'm sorry, guys. I'm done with this beta. I'm gonna find something else. I'll catch you all in a little bit.